All right, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Rabkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. All right. In this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Ravkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Ravkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success, and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century folks. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Rabkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success, and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Rabkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species indigenous to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, an inspiring cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and inspiring cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success, and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species indigenous to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a large habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a large habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now 2.923 million US dollars, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now 2.923 million US dollars, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a large habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success, and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success, and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in sporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners. While film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Rabkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while the film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast, Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant, in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora, the title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment, and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system, in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Navi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Navi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million. While film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well. Alright, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Avatar 2009 movie, which is a Hollywood movie and one of the highest grossing ever movie. So let's begin the video. Stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Avatar 2009. Avatar, marketed as James Cameron's Avatar, is a 2009 epic science fiction film directed by James Cameron and starring Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and in supporting cast Sigourney Weaver. It is set in the mid of 22nd century when humans are colonizing Pandora, a lush habitable moon of a gas giant in the Alpha Centauri star system in order to mine the valuable mineral unobtainium. The expansion of mining colony threatened the continued existence of the local tribe named as Na'vi. Avatar is one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. In the film, a humanoid species ingenious to Pandora. The title of the film refers to genetically engineered Na'vi body operated from the brain of a remotely located humans that is used to interact with the natives of the Pandora. Film is edited by Stephen Revkin, John Refoa, and James Cameron. Music by James Horner. The cinematography of the movie was performed by Mauro Fiore, and it was produced under the production banner of 20th Century Fox, Lightstorm Entertainment, Dune Entertainment, and Ingenious Film Partners, while film was worldwide distributed by 20th Century Fox. Avatar 2009 cost a budget of $237 million, while film has a box office success and it has grossed from its theatrical run to right now $2.923 million, which makes the film one of the highest ever grossing Hollywood movie. Avatar follows an ensemble starring list led by Sam Worthington, Zoe Saldana, Stephen Lang, Michelle Rodriguez, and Sigourney Weaver in the lead roles. Movie was released on December 10, 2019 in London. Then later on, it was also released in English language on December 18, 2019 in United States. So my sweet family and my curious fans, this was all about the Avatar 2009. I hope you will like the video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share the video as well.